anything after that, pretty much. So he's already touched it a couple times, and I wanted something a little bit more than a touch, and he gave it to me. Good job, puppy. Can you find those pieces? Any sort of movement? Here you go. When in doubt, click. Because the goal is going to be to keep them engaged and keep them trying. And if you go too long without clicking, I'm going to try and lure him over here, away from the box, so that he can has a chance to turn towards the box. So he's not walking towards me anymore. He's actually... You got to figure out how, which one what works.
Yeah, what works?
The chicken.
You're just too cute. You're just too cute. Can you figure it out? See, I've done this barrier game.
Good job!
Right there. Very good. Good job! Try and catch those. Yeah, you smelled the chicken, didn't you? Very good. Good boy! Yay! Yay! That was so good! You did so good, buddy!
Alright.
Hi, Mr. Aqua. Good job. Drop it. Remember how to eat it? You don't remember it very well. Remember? There you go. I need to remember to put them back here. Have I done this before? Yeah, what are you doing? What are you doing, Misa? Good job. Can you figure out? You gotta go away from me. You gotta go away from me. How do you make this work? How do you make it work? Good job.
Mr. Blue.
There you go. Ready, Dad? Doing much.
Hi, buddy. There's a good boy. There's a good boy. Why? Good job, buddy. You did so good. Good boy. Good job, buddy. Hi, buddy. Hello. Hi, Snuggly. Hi, Snuggly boy. How do you get the treats? Huh? How do you get the treats? You don't climb up here. That's not how. Well, that's a pretty darn good barrier challenge. The treats are over there. They are over there. You can smell them over there? You can smell them over there? Good job. Get out of my lap. I will give you treats for getting out of my lap. Think about it. Hi, Bubby. Hi, Bubby. We come back to the box. They really like that tripod. Yeah, come this way. There's no chicken over there. No chicken over there. Yeah. Good.
Ready? Oh, she's ready.
Good job. I'll be done. Good. The box. That's where you get paid. That's where you get paid. Right there. There you go. Yeah. Good job. Okay, Green. Okay, Happy Green. Did she do so good?
She did, didn't she?
She did very well. She did very well.
Do you think she was deliberate?
At the beginning, I do. Like, again, I don't think they know. She is just so wiggly. She is just so wiggly.
I think that's what it is. She's so wiggly. Yeah.
Take this chicken though. There you go. You're just so excited about it. You're just so excited. You're kind of like the girl version of orange, I think. Or maybe aqua. You're a mix between orange and aqua. There she goes. She's just so wiggly. She's just so wiggly, puppy. She's just so wiggly, puppy. Yeah. Hi, puppy. Hi, puppy. There she is. He's a good puppy. He's a good puppy. Oh. We're going to have to ask on Facebook how we deal with puppies like you, huh? You're just too excited and you just like people too much, huh? Oh, what? You just want to play. You just want to play. Look at the cute puppy. Hi, puppy. Hi, puppy.
Because I know that one is, you know, very trained dog, obviously.
Oh, yeah. And I mean, they're just 4 weeks old.
I know. Almost five weeks old.
What do you bite my finger for, huh? What do you bite my finger for? I hope that's not what it feels like on Mama's teats, because that hurts.
I think that's probably what it feels like.
Because that hurts. How about some more chicken? Good job! Good job! Yeah, no. She's gonna figure it out. Her and Orange are both gonna figure it out. But you have it there. You have the drive. You want to interact. You want to engage. You want the food. Huh?
I guess I'd be concerned if they weren't wanting some.
Yeah, exactly. No, they're both
interacting.
You're both gonna be good. You're both gonna be good. Yeah.
So she needs mechanic work too.
She, and I think we might need to try some different food and also do it in a group. Let's check. Will she eat that chicken? Yes.
Can't eat it all.
Oh, good job. You know what?
What?
I might not have just given it. Come here. Yeah, come here. We just might not have given it enough. Like, we might. She just might move too fast to be able to, for us to keep up. I think that might be it.
Yes.
If she would eat it. So it might
I think it might be a matter of moving too quickly. Because I bet if you go to redo that spoon, she'll be gone looking for the food. So it's kind of like Orange, too. He wants the food to come faster than he can figure out how to get in his mouth. But this is good here.
All that probiotic.
That's so good. She did so good.
So maybe she just needed more clicker loading.
She just needed faster, maybe. I think that might be it too.
I still think there's an element of she loves people so much and she's just so excited. But that's okay.
We can work on that because she can learn that. She loves people so much and she's just excited
24/7, except for the 5 minutes that.